late night at a roadhouse, nobody's there. It's open 24 hours, but nobody's there, and there's a band on stage playing. In an empty roadhouse on the side of the road in Texas somewhere. An empty roadhouse, and there's a band on stage still playing, and nobody's there except the bartender, baby. I'm gonna tell you guys a little joke about an empty roadhouse on the side of the road in the middle of Texas.
We're listening.
It's not a very funny joke, so don't laugh. As I tell the story, Alex, do Alex and Sky musically kind of act with me. Musically, as I tell the story. A man walks into a bar, and he sits down at the bar, and he looks at the bartender at the other end, he says, "Give me a whiskey." And the bartender says, "Coming right up, man." The bartender at the other end of the bar grabs his top shelf whiskey, and he pours him a glass, and he slides it down to the man, where he picks up his first glass of whiskey, and he drinks it real fast. And he slams it down, and he slides it back, and he says, "Fill it up again." And the bartender says, "Come and read up, my friend." And he fills his second glass of whiskey, and he slides it down to the man, anxiously awaiting as he picks it up and drinks it just as fast as he drank the first one.